walk around this way. The front. And the description said there's an RV gate, and at first I didn't think there was one, but all these oleander bushes are on this property. This is the RV gate. It's just pretty much blocked and not paved. But it looks pretty new. There's into the backyard a little bit. So, if these were removed and this was paved, more parking. I guess a tree used to be in here or something. So, what a potential. Thing for fixer-uppers. I'm kind of digging this house.